Now, today we have a question. Show that any positive odd integer is of the form 6q plus 1, 6q plus 3, 6q plus 5, where q is some integer. Okay, where q is some integer. First of all, see the question carefully. Here are the numbers 1, 3 and 5. And 1, 3 and 5, all the three numbers itself are odd numbers. Right? आपके पास 1, 3, 5 तीनों के तीनों कैसे हैं? Odd numbers हैं. Right? Now, how to find a general method in which every number can be expressed in the form of this? Okay. First of all, see, it is a form of BQ plus R. Now, you have to use the Euclid division algorithm to solve this. Right? Solution is, suppose A is any integer. Suppose you have to write down just like this. Suppose A is any integer. Okay. Or we can say any positive odd integer. Right? Positive odd integers. Okay. And take B is equal to 6. Now, here is the reason why we are taking B is equal to 6. Because in the statement, you have given 6q plus 1. Okay. Now, if we are taking B is equal to 6, your remainder will be vary from 0 to 5. And you have to express the quotient till up to 5. That is why we are taking B is equal to 6. Because R depends on B. Right? R depends on B. Okay. Next thing is, then, please note down students, then by Euclid's division lemma or algorithm. First of all, consider the algorithm because you are writing down the proper steps. Algorithm, we have A is equals to BQ plus R, where 0 less than equals to R less than B. If you are taking B is equals to 6, then R varies up to 5. Okay, that is why we are taking B is equals to 6. Right? So, A can be written as 6Q plus R. Okay? For some integer, because we don't know what is q. For some integer, here q is some integer. For some integer q, okay, which is greater than equals to 0. And aapki r ki value kahan se kahan tak hogi? It will be 0 less than equals to r less than 6. Right? So, this implies ki jagah aap likh sakte hain. So, R is equals to 0 or R is equals to 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Up to 5, because when R becomes 6, again 6 divided. Okay, that is why remainder is always less than B. Okay, now R is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, up to 5. Put the values in the equation. We get A is equals to 6q plus 0 or A is equals to 6q plus 1, 6q plus 2, 6q plus 3, 6q plus 4, 6q plus 5. Okay. Now we know that any number which is a form of 6q, for example, I am talking about the table of 6, 6. 6 2s are 12, 18, 24. All the numbers are divisible by 2. To check the number is even or odd, we have to divide the number by 2 or 3. For example, if I wanted to check 25 is odd or even, I have to divide it by 2. I'll get not proper 12, it is 12.5. This number is odd. Okay, if I'm taking 24 by 2, then it is 12. The number is even. Okay, here we have 6q plus 2. Remainder is even. Again, it is divided by 2. Okay. Taking an example, 6 multiplied by 1 plus 2. I'll get 6 plus 2, which is equals to 8. Even number. Again, I'll take 6 plus q plus 4. Then 6 multiplied 1 plus 4. Then it will be 6 plus 4. It is 10. Again, it is even number. Okay. But if I'm taking 6q plus 1, then what is this? 6q, 6 multiplied 1 plus 1, which is equals to 7, which is odd number. You can take the different value of the q and then you can check. For example, if I'm taking q is equals to 2, then 6 multiplied with the 2 plus 2, what will I get? 12 plus 2, which is equals to 14. Again, it is even. If I'm taking 6 into 2 plus 3, then it is 12 plus 3, which is equals to 15. It is odd. Okay. I'm doing this only for your understanding. Okay. This is odd. Now, let's talk about your question. Here we have 6q plus 4, 6q plus 5. Okay. So, from here, you can easily conclude that ki aapke paas kaun se aapke even numbers hain aur kaun se aapke odd numbers hain. Okay. So, A is equals to 6q, which is 6q plus 0. I can write it as 6q, 6q plus 2 and 6q plus 5. Sorry, 6q plus 4. Okay. Are also even. Reason, they are divisible. Are divisible by 2 as remainder is divisible by 2. आप देखिए जो भी remainder है, it is divisible by 2. Although here is a 6q plus 0 and 0 is divisible by every number. Okay, so as remainder is divisible by 2. Since A is a positive odd integer, it means A is equals to 6q plus 1, 6q plus 3 and 6q plus 5. Okay. What does this imply? A can be written here 6q plus 1 as remainder is 1. Is 1. Right? 25 is odd number. Okay, when you divide 25 by 2, you get remainder 1. So, in the odd number, you will always get remainder 1. Okay, as remainder is 1, A is equals to 6q plus 3. You can take common 3, which is 2q plus 1. As remainder is 1, here is also remainder 1. You can take common. Okay. Third is A is equals to 6q plus 5. Right? Here, if you divide, you can write 6q plus 4 plus 1. Okay? Which means, aap isko is tarikke se likh sakte hain, 5 can be written as 4 plus 1. Taking 2 common, here we get 3q. Plus 2 plus 1. I'm taking 2 common from first 2 numbers. Okay. Maine yahan se 2 ko kya le liya? Common. Okay. And it can be written as 2. This is also integer. M plus 1. As remainder is 1. You can take common from the 2 terms. Okay. Remainder is 1. All the three cases having the remainder 1. Right? So, we have A is equals to 6q plus 1, 6q plus 3 and 6q plus 5. Thus, any positive odd integer is of form 6q plus 1, 6q plus 3 and 6q plus 5 for some integer q. Okay. Any positive integer can be written in the form 6q plus 1, 6q plus 3 and 6q plus 5 because the remainder is 1 in all the three cases. And in the other three, we have the remainder which is a multiple of 2. So that number is even. Okay.